at the Tokyo Dome for the Yomiuri Giants and the Kenichi Dragons. This place seats 45,000. Sellout for this game. This place is famous for a lot of concerts. Rolling Stones have played here. Britney Spears has played here. One of the greatest fights ever happened right here inside the Tokyo Dome. Mike Tyson losing to Buster Douglas. Pretty wild scene here. You have different cheering sections. Speaking of the Giants, former San Francisco Giants and Sacramento native John Bowker plays with the Yomiuri Giants. He plays out in left field. Earlier in the game, I believe it was in the fourth inning, he had a two-run home run, and the crowd started cheering, so we were clapping. My neighbors here gave me a towel, orange towel, they told me I had to wave the towel. So I waved the towel for John Bowker out of Sacramento. So we're having a great time here at the Tokyo Dome.